Hello. I hope you've enjoyed the rain, and it's quite cool because that was my theme for today. And I have a transition from last time, which was fire and smoke and candle and fever and heat and all that stuff. So the first name of the tune that I'm going to play is Fire and Rain. It's by James Taylor. And I got to see him at Red Rocks quite a long time ago. I'm gonna sneeze. Hopefully not, maybe. Excuse me. So here's Fire and Rain, and hopefully no sneeze. And so now, since today's theme is rain and raindrops and rainbow and all that, I'm going to do Raindrops Keep Falling on My Head, a Burt Bacharach tune. I'm not going to play Over the Rainbow because I played that on, I think, my very first show. Yeah, March 29th, the second song. So I'll post that in the comments below here after I finish. So you can watch that if you want. Starts with Jupiter, one of my all-time favorite classical themes from the planets, and then right into Over the Rainbow. So now, raindrops keep falling on my head. Thank you. Well, that's a happy tune. Hope it made you smile. And so I did find quite a few rain songs, but this was a chance for me to play another one of mine. So this is called Rocks and Rain, and you'll hear some thunder. I actually recorded the stereo version, so I didn't have to worry about the piano alone. So it has my friend Jenny Dorsch playing French horn in it, and my friend Paul Whiten's playing guitar, and I think that's all. I think I did the rest, but I'll look and make sure. So anyway, this is Rocks and Rain from 2008. It's on my first CD. Some thunder for you. So I actually wrote that for some friends of mine. It's very cool. Their wedding anniversary was just a few days ago. They got married in Sweden on 7/8/9. So happy anniversary for Magnus and Rochelle. And the cool thing is their names in French and Swedish have rock in them. So Rochelle is Little Rock, and Per Magnus is Big Rock. So that was Rocks and Rain. So I hope you like that. So now, from I think the Muppets, Rainbow Connection. And this was by Paul Williams and Kenneth Asher. Freed. It was from the musical by MGM, Singing in the Rain. I'm pretty sure Fred Astaire was dancing in that. I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure, but I'm not sure.
Thank you.
you do. And so now here's a fun dance, if you want to dance, if you have enough space. This is a polka. It's called Rain, Rain Polka. I have no idea where it came from. Some accordion on there. Didn't even think of it till just now. Next time. And so now from Finian's Rainbow, Look to the Rainbow. And the cool thing about this is the words in this one are by Mr. Harburg, which is the same guy that wrote the words for Over the Rainbow in Wizard of Oz. Because it's pretty long, and I'm actually have lots of songs to go. I did start late, but I'm going to run over again. Ha! Hope you don't mind. So this is a Eurythmics song from the 80s. This is Here Comes the Rain Again. Pizzicato that they did in their arrangement, so that's what I did today. Hope you like that, and I hope you can listen to that on YouTube so you can hear the whole thing. It's pretty cool, but it goes on for a long time. So now here is Smoky Mountain Rain. It's a sad song, but it's really pretty. Same guy that wrote the music for Over the Rainbow. And the words are by Johnny Mercer. This is from a Broadway show, St. Louis Woman, and it's Come Rain or Shine, and it's from 1946. Thank you. now a Led Zeppelin tune. I do need a guitar, but I didn't have one that I can't play guitar. Well, I can strum. On my CDs, I usually do, well, I don't know, 10 or 15 chords on each song that I decide to do guitar on. And it's just like that, and then I'm done. So I can't do this. But I did the piano part, and I'm going to try to play a little bit of the string quartet part. So I hope you like it. This is the Rain Song. Okay, so now this is a segue to my next show. I'm going to do days. So Saturday, Sunday, Wednesday, hopefully Tuesday. I haven't found that yet. And this is tomorrow, maybe next time. I already played yesterday, I think in June 3rd. So I won't play the Beatles tune again. But that's the theme for next time. And so the segue is Rainy Days and Mondays. It's an old Carpenter tune. But I found out that Roger Nichols wrote it, not the Carpenters. So I hope you like it. Rainy Days and Mondays.
Peace be with you.